Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to share with you our family day out. Last weekend we went for a road trip to Al Khor and Al Shahaniyah route. So it was pretty really exciting. Some of the places we don't know, we just accidentally went out there missing the roads and all. But it was really enjoying and really fun exploring new roads and new places all around Qatar. So I thought of making it as a video and share with you guys. I hope you guys will really enjoy this. So let's get started. We started our journey around 8:30 from our home. We were planning to go to Al Khor area first. It's a coastal side of Qatar located around 50 kilometers away from the city Doha, and there are a lot of attractions to be explored out there. Purple Island, Al Khor Museum, Al Khor Corniche, a lot of things out there, and also there is a park, Al Khor Park, one of the biggest park in Qatar. Park around 10:30. Fridays the park will be open only by 10 o'clock. It have a closing time from 8 to 10. You have to pay an entrance fee of 5 QAR at the gate. For kids it's free. The park is so beautiful, you can spend the whole day inside that. It's a beautiful place to be explored. I have done a detailed video about exploring Al Khor Park. If you haven't watched that, I'll leave down the description box so that you can check that as well. And Dosari Zoo. It's located next to the Camel racetrack. It's a private zoo owned by the Al Dosari family. And to be very honest, it's a very impressive zoo. Though it's not big as the Al Khor Park, but still it does have definitely a lot of things to see. The main attraction that you can see is a lot of families and communities are coming there to enjoy their evenings with a barbecue and a karak. And also there are tribal people coming there with their tribal music, and music events takes place out there. They enjoy their evening with sharing all their food and music together. Also there is a kids play area for the kids to have fun, and also there's a small zoo. It's not small, it have a decent collection of wild exotic animals as well as domestic animals. Out of the Aldozari Zoo around 5 o'clock, and we thought of going back home since everyone was so tired walking all the day. And on the way we saw something exciting going on off the road. It's the camels being trained on the camel racing track. So we thought of why not showing the kids the closer view of the camels and all. It was not like one or two camels, it's thousands of camels walking in and out of the camel racing track. One of the traditional sports that Qataris cannot avoid from their lifestyle, and even if it's traditional, it's very expensive on the other hand, because the camel breeds that take part in the race is so expensive than the most luxurious cars around the world. And the sports season starts from October, continues till February, and in between all the Fridays, in between from October to February, there will be tournaments taking place, like small tournaments takes place, and the final events goes from March and April. Team that wins the race have a prize of silver and gold swords, and that will be awarded at the end of the year. It was really fun and exciting, and it was a very new thing for us to watch these camels going in and out of the tracks with small robot, remote control robot camel jockeys over them. And it was really fun for us, and it was a really surprise treat for us. We never expected something like this on a road trip. And if you are in Qatar, definitely you should give a visit to this place. The place is located off Dukan Doha Road, and it's almost 1 hour from the Doha capital. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, and also share and subscribe to my channel. Also click on the bell icon to get notified when I upload a video. So see you guys next time. Bye guys.